guys, look at this. Merong wifi sa plane. Para sa cheese na may ham sa loob. Mas masarap yung nauna. Para sa akin, ah. Lawag ito. Lawag. Lawag yan. There you go. Ang ganda ng version na to by Janoy Danao. Ganda ng version, parang countryside, more countryside ng Amerika, parang ganun yung dating. Guys, look at this, merong wifi sa plane. I'm not sure kung provided yan ng Cathay or meron lang nagbukas ng wifi dito. How is that possible? Baka meron, tanongin natin yung stewardess later na ayaw magpakuha sa camera. I wanna go Wi-Fi now.
Okay, here's inside the lavatory of the Air 777. Similar to that of Pal, pero may saksakan. At may saksakan din ang Pal. Pero yun lang, may laki silang. Oh, look, I look so cute.
Apparently, hindi daw sa Cathay Pacific to. Lakas eh, oh. Full bar sa iPad. Ayun, sayang lang. Sana mapag-internet ako. If only I know how to hack.
Runway 6 kayo maglalandin.
Ito na yung taas namin. Oops, turning left na yan. Runway 6 nga. Ito yung belly ng plane. Ire-reflect yung ilaw sa city sa baba. Sa belly ng plane. Reflection lang to.
Cavitex below. Did you heard it? Did you hear it? Nag-skid yung plane. Nag-skid yung plane, narinig nyo? Umiyak yung gulong. Philippine Airlines A340. Virgin Atlantic A340-600, Sampal A320s in the hangar, an A330 of PAL. Wow, bogey ah. Oh, and a Qantas A380 inside. Two A380s in one night. Oh, and the RPC 777 of Philippine Airlines. Oh, tsaka 777, oh. Our usual ride to Vancouver. Alright, it's gonna be a long taxi towards Nahia 1. And a white plane that is owned by me. Just kidding. Kayo ko nakikita yan sa PPSG, sa Philippine Plane Spotters Group. As posted always by Sir Bob. Naiya 3 at the far end. Naiya 2. Two A330s are leaving of PAL. And so kaya, one international, one domestic. Premium economy. Medyo madilim lang. Actually, madilim. This is the business class. Okay, we just disembarked. Oh my gosh. Ang wobbly nung nilalakaran. Ang gusto yun. Parang naglalakad sa bungee, sa trampoline. Ba yun? Ganun ka wobbly yun. I just disembarked. Nagdala lang kami ng ano. Pinitsuran ko lang yung business class. So, ito na. Plan of flights. Sitting. So, I guess yung mga pilots yung mga crew mag-aala naman. Uy! NBA.
No.
Kumaway. Hello. Tanaw, welcome to the Philippines. Here's Mayon Volcano. You should visit that, you know. Ito, ilang beses na kayo kapunta dyan? Dalawa? Hmm. You haven't seen me yet, again. And it's a Japan Airlines right there. And may 747 na hindi ko siya makita. Hindi ko Delta. Dadaanan naman kami dito sa medical quarantine. Actually, papatayin ko maraming securities nakatingin na sa... Transfer this. Hala, grabe naman yung pila. Hala. Philippine passport. Dito na tayo. Marikawa naman yung ating mga madlang visitors. Dito sila. Naka-queue. Separated by glass panel na rin. Actually, it's good for Philippine passport holders, pero very bad for tourism.
Dami naman dito.
Oh! Medyo lumaki ah. Parang lumaki. Ano daw, carousel?
Carousel.
Didn't he even hear it? Nahanapin. Ayun, katay. Well, finally, after 20 minutes dyan sa baggage claim, finally headed to customs. 20 minutes. Grabe. Hindi pa agad lumabas yung bags, ha? Ayun lang. Tapos 20 minutes pa kami naging time mula nang lumabas yung bags. Right. So, ito tayo. Express lane na lang, tita. Express lane kami. Greeters area. Saan ikaw na mag-walk? Labag ko, ah. Okay guys, so I think that's about it. It's past 12:30 actually. And punta na kami dito sa A to L dito, diba? Yeah, left side. Way pala ba? There are people waiting already here. Okay, ito na yung arrival area, which is always magulo. Always here. Yep, all in the Philippines. Pero ito yung mga isang mga bagay na nakakapag separate sa Philippines sa ibang mga bansa. Anyway, that's it guys. See you on episode 13. Hopefully, before the year ends, meron tayong episode 13 and 14. Yun lang. Sige na. Bye! Okay guys, ito na yung last na goodbye talaga. We finally settled in our car. It's 1:03. Wala paglabas ng aeroplano. Hindi ko alam, hindi ko na nasundan yung oras. Siguro 1 hour mahigit din. Or 1 hour sakto. Actually, 1 hour mahigit naman. Bye-bye ka na.
Bye!